Welcome back, everybody.
Welcome back.
Oh, that's the wrong button. That's the right button. Anyway, yes. So we're going to blow this joint, get rid of this zone very shortly. We do have Death Race Pandora to do, which is just driving around. And we have Big Game Hunter. Let's do that one first. That's Skagzilla.
Oh, yes. The big bad bastard that is Skiller Skag.
Yes, big bad bastard.
Big bad bastard. That's what they should have just called that quest, Big Bad Bastard.
Not Skagzilla, it's Big Bad Bastard. That's all fine. And here it is. Right. For those who don't know, you should have played the game first to sort of. I mean, this is a big bad boss. I mean, never said that. Oh, let me switch my turret to.
Oh, that's a good point.
Oh, he's on explosive. That'll do fine.
What's the best one for
this guy? Acid. You've
I've got acid wing level 2, so.
Yeah, so that's fine. For those who don't know, this is a very, very big, bad, ugly bastard. Really big skag. And very difficult to kill, but luckily we've got ammo and health regen, so we might last 2 seconds.
There's a lot of Trublay down in these parts.
Let's go! Now what? I mean, let's go! You wait here and snipe the crap out of him, I'll run up and...
Oh, I'm thinking of the even bigger guy than this guy.
What are you thinking of? Are you thinking of the one that has birds coming out of it? No, wait at the end. Come on, you got a sniper rifle. Hide away. Go away.
Oh yeah, that's a good point.
Go away.
I've got a repeater with acid in it as well.
Oh, for God's sake. Ooh, I'm gonna die!
We're all gonna die. I need to tell me the gate closed, you can't escape.
And he's dead. No, I'm checking. Not my turret, have a grenade in the face. Oh, he's gonna charge, run! Oh, he's gonna charge at you, I don't mind. I wonder if I can fire him.
Parry behind.
Oh, he's gonna shoot.
That's not doing a lot.
That's the best time to get him when he does that. And then he'll either jump or charge again or whatever. Have a grenade! Oh,
can you aggro him?
I'm trying. I'm shooting him as much as I can. He obviously likes the core.
He's still
chasing me. Oh, yeah. He's going to charge. Oh, no, he's going to jump. I'm doing what I can! So he just got his attention again, this donkey. Ow! Open your mouth and shoot. Come on, I need to get a good shot.
I'm just jumping there.
Oh, there we go. Now. Wait. There we go. That does some decent damage.
Oh,
actually,
shit.
This is better.
Knocked me again. I'm sorry, Skagzilla, I didn't mean anything. My bird just did zero damage to him.
You sure he's on acid?
Yeah, it's on acid level 2. Not my acid is doing it, but it's better.
No.
Now.
Don't worry, my turret will be ready in an hour or two. I might use this one. Actually, no, I'll use this one for general shooting, and when he switches to open mouthing, I will use that one. Stop that! Look, he's actually jumping higher than the fences now. I have to wonder about his
thing.
His confined. Oh,
he's behind me. Fuck.
Yeah, I did a ton of damage that time.
Oh, he loves me. Hello, Skagzilla. He's gonna be dead in a minute.
Yep. Oh, go for it. Wait. Go on. There we go. This will kill him. There we go. Nothing like a challenging kill. No problems.
Apparently there's nothing like a challenging kill.
Oh, might have said something else.
Ooh, he dead, probably. Was that a class mod?
No, not class mod.
Oh, healing shield.
Alright, that's fun. Right, let's go hand that in. Let's do Death Race Pandora first. And then hand them both in together, and then we'll go for the end of zone boss. Now, I have to note to people, you may have noticed some comments on my previous videos, we've got some issues transitioning between zones. About 70% of the time, it's absolutely fine, but like 30% of the time, it causes real issues where our videos won't recode after we've zone transitioned. And it happens to both of us in exactly the same spot, so we know it's not the way we're recording or the hardware we're on or anything. So what I'm going to do is I am going to pause just before a transition and then resume recording afterwards. Oh, this is supposed to be the good weapon thing. Let's have a quick look. No, nothing good.
No, not really.
There's a nice revolver, but it's white damage. No,
it's not a bad rocket launcher, and I will get one eventually, but I just
rocket launcher? That was a revolver.
No, there's a rocket launcher in the actual list of guns.
Right, so, job for this quest is to run over a lot of these guys. Cool. Keep an eye on their loot, because they do sometimes drop some good stuff.
Yeah.
And I'll keep an eye on the vehicle, because it does tend to lose a lot of health fast. But yeah, I've seen these guys drop epics before, so make sure we don't miss out on that. Class mods, I've seen them drop, elemental upgrades for your or things as well.
Yeah,
we get unit. I will indeed. Something flew there. That's a grenade. Yeah, we're low.
Should we just take them out ourselves?
Yeah, let's get out here.
I'm sure our machine will be alright if we blow up.
Oh, definitely, maybe. I feel better already. Like Jaws.
Well, seriously weak against acid.
Yes. I don't know what to put my other points. Oh, I was doing that one, wasn't I? Cool. Let's see how well repaired this thing is now. Oh, it's getting there.
Oh, let me pick up some money. I like money. Come follow me and I'll jump in while I pick.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was that your face I almost blew off?
Probably.
Speaking of blowing up, no way.
This way, faster.
That's a badass, so I'm not going to run him over. Come on. Oh, there we go. Artifacts. Oh, let's just jump out and kill him again.
Last requirement. Get out of the way, giant sighted. I can't see where the hunter. Oh, that's one for me then. What's your. Oh,
I'm still killing. Are we keeping score here? Siren. So I'll just take it and sell it.
Go for it.
What's that?
I don't think I can use that one yet. Oh, yes, I can. Boost Mordecai's blood skill when adds incendiary damage. So is that incendiary 2? Firewing level 2, yeah it is.
Cool. How many more of these guys do we need? 13.
Okay. Love the fact that you, rather than me running over, you sort of go into me and then
I'll just hide you over. So yeah, the badass has dropped nice stuff around here. Shame we can't farm them for a bit. Do they stop spawning after a while? I don't know, actually. We might be able to farm them. It's not worth it. To be honest, the amount of effort we'll take, we might as well just progress through the game.
Yeah.
Get better level ones. Cool. There's another one. I'll get out here. I don't want to kill him manually. It's a lot easier.
Yeah.
Oh, and another one. Siren again. And Hunter, incendiary for your Bloodwing again. Do you want it again? It might be enough level, or you can sell it.
True. Can't really go wrong with that, can I?
Nope. Okay, well, we got 50 out of 50 anyway, so I never got anything good, but. Oh, have we swapped places?
I think so.
Let's switch!
Yeah, gone in. N.
Yeah. Cool. Okay.
You can't hit shit.
Stop that.
You can't hit shit. Why would I say that if I'm going from the gunnery position?
I don't know. I didn't really get anything there. I'm kind of disappointed. But to be honest, I don't use my turret as much as you use your birdie, so it doesn't matter that much to me.
No.
Right. I remember the reward for killing Skagzilla is about 300 damage sniper rifle without a scope though, so it may be very useful for you.
Yeah, where are you going now then?
He's up here to hand in that one, Skagzilla.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Cyphered turn-ins elsewhere, on the other thing on our way. If I remember correctly, the doctor's vendor here also sells class mods. It's the first one it does, so it'd be worth having a look. Oh, 247 damage, which is not bad. Plus it does more crits than most. Yeah,
shoot yourself in for 101 damage crit. Doesn't have scope on it though, does it?
No, it doesn't. This does class mods, but not anywhere you would find useful.
Okay. Give me just a second, and I'm going to...
I was going to say there's a vehicle point here, so you can teleport to me, but... It's a bit of a walk. I wouldn't do that to you.
Just before the boost.
Yeah.
Back down to this area here now.
Yeah. And this one in, make sure there's no follow-ups. I don't think there are. And then we can move on to the big boss. And after the big boss, it's wonderful, wonderful New Haven. Which will be the centre of our worlds for a long while. Another kill. Cool. Okay then. Get off my head. Thank you.
I like trampling on your head.
That rocket launcher might come in useful, actually. But I'll tell you what, your acid gun will do more damage.
I know him.
Yeah.
Because this vehicle's a pain in the ass.
In the hands of these jack-offs. Hey, you say hello from Scooter. And by that
right,
I mean,
most of the time...
Crap out of him, all right?
Most of the time, I get killed here and respawn back right here and just end up shooting him from behind that barrier. Because there's a lot of people that come out of these things. And the people that come out of these side ones are the ones that can throw a, tomahawk from across the world with infinite accuracy, so they annoy the crap out of me.
Yeah, I remember this being a bit of a pain in the arse.
Yeah.
Because my rocket launcher doesn't do enough damage.
Yeah, we're about to die. I can't get him! Oh, we're about to go. Oh, I instantly ran over. So, we're doing well so far.
Hey, where's me?
I'm well away on the other side of the map. You're going to go down before it gets you. I'm just going to stay back here and do some damage.
Oh, come on.
Can't get to you, there's no way. I get run over the second I try.
It's the last time I trust you for it.
Okay. Save some trouble.
Oh, you're up there. Okay.
I am now, yeah. This may be your jobby now.
Oh wait, did you die then?
Yeah, oh yeah, I got run over instantly.
Oh, right.
Yeah, look for the infantry exits. Because there's guys that have come out of them, some of them.
Yeah! Yeah! Bullseye! You better run!
There we go. Take turret. Not that it can reach anything from there.
Yeah.
See if you can get that badass psycho in the distance. He'll get a lot of points. Right here. In the far distance behind the spawn point. See him?
Over there.
Yeah.
There's a lot of smoke flying everywhere at the moment.
Ow. Take that. So each one of these does about 45 damage. Each one of these does about... No, I can't really see. Oh yeah, that does way more damage. Okay, he's almost done. Give me a sec. Got him.
Oh,
he got me.
You become quite
Oh, 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 maybe I'll just run over and not hear you.
Shut up. I quite like to meet you in person. I'm still getting hit by those guys.
Yeah.
God damn it, would you get up?
Boom! Anyway.
Cool. You come in then. Slowpoke.
Which way is it to Claptrap?
Claptrap's Robot Revolution? Oh, this one. Yeah.
I've received proof of Mad Mel's demise. Claptrap's everywhere. You
probably see it from here.
Please wait while I enable access to New Haven.
All right, so we've got to ask questions. Game
over.
Now.
Sorry? Yes. That's it.
Okay.
Right. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to pause for a second and restart in a sec. And pause. Okay. Transitioning. Have you done it as well?
No, my videos seem to record all right. If I have any problems, then I'll
all right.
I'll stop. But.
And unpause. Okay. See how this goes. There is a vendor up there that might be worth checking. I think the ones in New Haven are better. I don't know. We'll have a look. Just on the off chance of a good rare class mod or something.
There's a Berserker class mod.
5 team health regen mod there.
Bloody hell. 5 team health regeneration, 2 fast hands to get the air, but other than that, it's pretty shit.
Yeah, well, they're all going to be, aren't they? Oh, actually, I'm almost out of.
Well,
this is where I fill up on ammo and get like a 20 ammo regen mod or something. Go on then, let's get to New Haven.
Yeah, let me just sell some stuff.
Oh, are you going to buy it?
No, I was just using it as an excuse to sell some, like, jumping down.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. Didn't even know you were there, just kind of guessed that.
Cool, cool.
I think we've got about 10 minutes left.
Sweet.
So we can do all the kind of the inner city quests.
I'm transmitting to inform you that I've made a decision I think you won't like.
Through,
as
then.
Administrator of New Haven, I am responsible for the well-being of its citizens. And in
right.
that capacity, I must keep the road to sanctuary.
My game appears to be juffering a lot at the moment,
Baron
even at 60 frames. Very weird.
Are out on yeah. salt flats,
storage deck upgrade.
I don't want citizens getting killed trying to get past them.
Right, let's go and have a quick look.
See you soon. Scooter asked me to tell you about a
at the vending machines. Let's see what we've got.
Listen to this, mud dwellers. Skipping all the details that would confuse a lot of you.
Lots of stuff been showing up missing.
An epic shotgun.
In addition to that fact, which is probably
no decent assault rifles.
Brain, the vault can only be opened once
yeah,
every
no decent.
Two centuries. And that time is
anything
about
else either.
To arrive.
Alright, there's a medic one round here. Where is it? Here it is. 5 team health regen. well, nothing special there for now. Okay. How long did you say we have left? Let's do the power on quest then.
Yeah, yeah. Let's get this power started.
I remember a few of them. There's that one there. Got it. There's one up there.
Oh, I'm trying to remember where they all freaking are now.
Oh, there's a chest up here. I forgot about that. Of a sniper rifle, 2 sniper rifles.
Right.
You got an acid sniper rifle in there.
Oh, fucking! Let me find my way to you. Where are you? Up there.
Up here somewhere. No, no, you can't get to me that way.
Where are you?
You have to go around the other side. Oh, let me just pick them up and throw them at you.
Yeah, that'll
come
do.
Come around the front. I'll lob them on the floor. Oh, I can hold a 4th gun now. I didn't realise that's what that was.
problem is that acid one is not as good as the one that I currently have.
No, but it doesn't it shoot two? Sorry. Anyway, come on, I don't want you to be out of the range when I kill stuff. I need to do this quest out here still. It's alright, I don't think there's anyone out here, it's just another turn on. Okay, two more to go.
Christ, I haven't even got one of these yet. I should probably do one for my video, otherwise people would be like, he didn't do anything, he's a lazy ass.
Yep, and they'll finally know the truth.
Yeah.
Here's one. Around have you done it yet?
Pressing J.
Oh, that would have been done.
Damn it!
Follow the on-screen cursor, Dewberry. Rubbish assault rifles.
Okay, yeah, I can
there's one
that.
Right here. Come on. Dave, right here. Come on.
I'll go for the other one.
Fine.
I'm going for the one right around here.
And I'm going to fix up Claptrap. Come on, you're next to that, aren't you?
Well, the repair kit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I am. Yeah.
You got it yet?
Just a second.
Yep, I'm sure you're very close to it. Got it.
I didn't know it was up high.
Well, you played this game before.
Yeah, but every time we played it, you've got everything. Every time.
Well, I would wait.
No, you wouldn't.
But I don't have all night.
Come on, Claptrap, show us the Chinese. Okay then, not that way, I can't walk that way. I can walk that way. Oh, he glitched out for me. Fiery sniper rifle and a white damage sniper rifle. Out of the way, out of the way, out of the way. Oh, I'm sorry, am I hindering your progression of the...
Only a lot.
No, that's alright then. Not too bad.
Let's hand this in and see what the follow-ups are. Hello! Fit right in. Seek out planets, cool. Okay, to the bounty board, at once.
See you soon.
Who needs to die today?
Missions available at the New Haven Bounty Board. All the latest and greatest in high-powered weaponry. Right, fun, eh? Right, scavenger submachine gun. Oh, Mothrak is going back to the old Badlands. We didn't want to do that one. That's rubbish. Hidden journal we could do. The King Corrosive Crystal Harvest might be useful.
Okay.
And that'll do. Okay, and apparently Scooter has a quest for us, let's go talk to him.
Yep. Let's go talk to Scooter.
Hi, this is the place to catch a ride. You can buy it all. Hello! Hey there. Whoa, he's got lots. Yeah, okay. And, yep, that's fine. And TK is going miles back for a little reward, if I remember correctly.
But all I'm saying is, you don't believe people run around talking about magic numbers spewing out treasures and lag, alright?
Let's see. Warriors, Claptrap found. Roscommon's West is our goal then, definitely.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, which is this way! Ooh, hello there. Nothing of you, so that's great. Going. Okay, can't go that way.
Ah, I can see the exit, might as well.
That's better. Yes, there's a bunch of mobs to our right, actually, we could get some XP off of. That's always fun. Oh, looks like a nice assault rifle. There you go. Gotta finish him off for you. Hold that. You and I got killed.
No,
for God's sake. I was leaving him for you.
Fuck's sake. Hit the mobs before the entrance, he said. It'd be fun, he said.
Oh, shut up. It would be if you didn't get yourself killed. What are you going to do? Avoid all the mobs in the game?
I am now. Have you killed them all yet? Have you got all the EXP yet?
Oh yeah, they're all dead.
Typical. Anyway.
That's a nice gun. It's also way more damaging than my previous gun by a factor of two. As in, it's twice as damaging.
The lady with scars where her face should be believes that you and I are looking for the same thing. You should come to me now so I can see the artifact you have recovered.
Please wait while I activate the gate.
I'm gonna get
out. I am the best robot. Yeah.
Why can't we kill these guys? Pausing video.
we're about 27, 28 minutes. So.
Alright, so resume on the other side and end.
Could do. Should we get to Tanis and save at Tanis? Or is she quite a while away in?
It's just a little trek, yeah. Lot of mobs between us and
that's fine. We'll kit up and end the video.
Yeah. Oh, it's a nice rifleman class mod. If I was doing rifleman class, that's a lot of extra damage, you know.
Scooter asked me to
tell you about I'll do that. Let's jump in our vehicle and end the vehicle in the mission. Alright, we'll see you guys next time then. We're about the 30-minute mark, so catch you later.
Yeah, see you later. Bye bye.